The open air, the countryside, sheep, and to complete the picture, this charming shepherdess, one of the few remaining in the country. We're glad she is remaining too, for she and her flocks of bleating ewes and woolly lambs make the prettiest of pastoral scenes among the Kentish hills. Some babies are born lucky, and some have a style all their own. If these bar lambs stick to their milk bar, they won't go far wrong. And of course, you've guessed, it's Mary's little lamb. It follows. That's Mary's pigeon.